Hello everyone. Today we have some hope coming all the way from Russia, and that is Russia's Sesheno University has successfully completed the world's first clinical trials of coronavirus vaccine on humans, as reported by the media. As the world suffers under the rising COVID-19 cases, the director of the Institute for Translational Medicine and Biotechnology, Vadim Tarasov, confirmed the development to Sputnik News. According to him, the university had begun clinical trials of the vaccine on June 18. The first group of volunteers would be discharged on Wednesday and the second on July 20. The vaccine has been produced by Gamaleya Institute of Epidemiology and Microbiology in Russia. The data obtained by the Gamaleya National Research Center for Epidemiology and Microbiology proves that volunteers of the first and second groups are forming an immune response after injections of the vaccine against the coronavirus. It has been reported that the safety of this vaccine, in correspondence with the safety of other medicines available in the market, is confirmed. And with this, Russia has become the first nation to complete the human clinical trials of COVID-19 vaccine, and the results prove the medication's effectiveness. However, there was no further information on this vaccine would enter the commercial production stage and be available for the general public. As of today, reports say the number of coronavirus cases in the world stand at 13,042,565, while the number of deaths have climbed to 5,71,701. According to WHO, there are at least 21 vaccine trials going on across the globe, the prominent ones among them being CanSino Biologics vaccine, Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine, ICMR Bharat Biotech International, and Pfizer BioNTech vaccine. We hope the best effective ones complete their clinical trials and enter the commercial production stage to be made available to the general public at the earliest, to save the world from the clutches of COVID-19 soon. That's all for today. Thank you.